control surfaces. Wings, as you know, have got an airfoil shape to generate lift. Common mistake, the tail fins of an aircraft, you don't want to generate lift because they're control. So the tail fin is symmetrical. It's still aerodynamic, but the tail fin of an aircraft, it's almost symmetrical. There you go. Tail fin of an aircraft is symmetrical. Just the fins go up and down. Yeah? Tail fins don't generate lift. Only the wings are designed to generate lift.